Greetings.
Greetings.
Welcome decided to just go with a simple name.
It works. And
logs.
I use the internet just to come up with a name. Play this game in a day.
Wow, a whole day.
Bloop, bloop. Ooh, it takes ages. Excuse me, that's not where I wanted to put that. Chinese. There we go. Our first bit of copper ore.
And there's a loom here.
Ah! Oh, you start with a sword. Okay, that's pretty useful, actually. Pinky flowers. Oh my god, there's ore everywhere. I wish I had this much copper in my solo world. Uh-oh. Nope. I'm leaving.
What did you encounter?
The screen shook for a second.
Ah. I take it that means bad things?
I think that's... I haven't fought it, but I think that's one of the bosses.
Interesting.
I'll just do it. I'll just leave that there.
Is it really just a singular copper ore?
Yeah, they do that. They like to tease.
Oh, it looks like there's more over there.
I'm not sure if I can see further than you as a miner.
Maybe.
That's possible. Okay, that's a lot of copper. That's actually... amazing. I will probably leave the construction work to you.
I suppose.
Since I've witnessed your building in Minecraft, or I mean Terraria, or actually both, technically.
Yeah, both. Though I mean, I don't really know how, what items to build with and such in this game.
I think it starts with wood as the basic thing, but you can unlock more. I like the stone brick look a lot.
Yeah, but in like Minecraft and Terraria, I have a good idea of what the different options are for looks and such, since I've played those for hundreds of hours.
Experimentation.
Yeah, so this will be a...
it's a pinky everywhere.
New experience. And also, there's no way to build, like, other floors in this, right? You on one level.
I think it's all just one plane, yeah.
Yeah.
If there's a way to go down, I don't know if how to do that.
Wonder if they'll ever add that.
Well, I don't know if... well, because apparently they're supposed to be doing a really big update soon. I don't know if the core that we spawn in from will take us to other areas at some point, but...
hmm.
Or if it's just an exit. I mean, the Maiden Abyss thing.
I see.
Yeah, apparently the developers like anime a lot.
Is that so?
Yeah, I haven't found much, but they, in one of their update posts, they said you'll find Easter eggs and references to, and then listed off like a whole buttload of stuff, including Maiden Abyss. So I was like, yep, playing this.
Ah, so is that how you decided on playing this?
No. I found that out after I had already bought it, but That only made me want to play it more.
So how did you find it?
We were playing, Aki and I were playing Valheim, right. And then we were done for the day, and then, and the Steam, I remember the Steam sale was ending in like 20 minutes or something, and I just remember, or like an hour, I'm trying to remember if I found it because a friend bought it. I don't know how the hell I found it.
Interesting.
There's slimes up here. I don't know, like there's water in the way.
Interesting.
What I should be doing quick is... anything I set up since... I'll just set a, like, random temporary shit up that you can move later if you want to.
Yeah, I suppose.
Before we starve to death. Bench. Tell me how to... okay. Oh, actually, I forgot I do have mushrooms, yeah. Have you done... did you do, like, any cooking when you're in your hour and a half or whatever?
I cooked... one thing, combining a mushroom with a bomb plant to make a like spicy something.
Wrap thing, I think.
Yeah, spicy wrap.
Okay. I don't really know much about cooking. That was Aki's job.
Oh no!
I'm doing a lot of help punching a spiked slime. Oh, balls. Oh, that took half my health. Okay, he's dead.
Nice.
I should probably get myself a sword. One running point available. The easiest skill in the game. Six copper. Oh, did you? Oh, you built bridges. Okay, that's how we got across the water.
Okay.
Smell faster, you son of a bitch. Wait, oh, you are a dummy. Well, fuck it, whatever, we need it anyways. I may have accidentally prematurely made an anvil.
Well, I mean, we're gonna need it eventually.
Yeah, that's what I'm telling myself. Pinku.
So do you know if the world is, like, infinite, like in Minecraft, or limited to area?
It says that it is an endless procedurally generated world.
Okay.
So it should just keep going. And I have 4 HP.
Nice. Maybe you should eat something.
I put all my damn food in the cooking pot.
Okay. Maybe you should eat something once it's finished cooking.
Plus one cooking. Okay. No, I don't want that. Put that down. My inventory space is very limited.
Yeah.
You can upgrade it, though, thankfully.
Oh, really? That's nice. Like backpacks or something?
Yeah. Or sacks of varying degrees that give you different sizes.
Oh, okay.
There is sand. What? I heard a ding noise. I found a chest in the wall.
Okay. Oh.
It's a locked
is
chest.
Is that one
though.
Of the ones that requires keys?
Yeah. Yeah. Thankfully, you can pick it up and just carry it with you until you have a key. I do believe I have found civilization.
What? I found a bunch of slimes. Is that civilization?
Technically, yes. I would assume. They don't have brains, do they?
Who knows?
Scrap parts. That's what I was hoping to find. I don't have a shovel, but there is buried treasure here.
Huh.
I'm just trying to find more copper to make up for what I accidentally spent. I'm probably going to end up farming slimes at some point. Furious keyboard smacking. See a pinku. Oh wait, what? Oh. found an old amulet. It is...
nice.
Just a valuable. I can't wear it. Oh, balls. I keep going the wrong way. Oh, shoot. I just... fuck. Okay. I'll manage. Oh, we probably went. Yeah, I'll just use this room over here. No!
What?
My pickaxe broke.
Oof.
Do we have enough for a salvage table? That we do. We don't have a chest.
Let me just put one down. Oh.
Boink. Don't know what to put in here, but put the locked chest inside the chest.
Okay.
And another chest. Ow. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay, now unfortunately, I need water. I have to run all the way up here for water.
Yeah. I think I'd like to build the house near water if possible.
That would be very beneficial for crops, I'll tell you that much. I am trying to get our wood growing thing going on right away.
Oh, okay.
Because wood is not easy to come by early game, I don't think.
Oh. Well, I have 144 of it in my inventory.
You will run out.
I suppose.
Especially if you build a house. I'm not 100% keen on how the most efficient way to grow crops is, but this is just what I've managed to figure out.
Okay.
So if you find any root seeds specifically, those are trees or... wood, I mean.
Yeah.
Also got bomb pepper and heartberry seed. And I'm also starving. Yeah. Okay, there we go.
Also found 3 tin.
Oh.
Only That's 3 good. Of it, huh?
I found I have 2 chunks of it. How much do you need for... 15 for a workbench upgrade. Balls. New talent point. Fantastic.
Indeed.
God, that scared me. Copper cross necklace. Oh, I actually found a trinket, if this were Terraria. Or is that what they're called? I don't even remember anymore. Accessory, that's what they're called.
Yeah.
Okay. It's plunked out. Stop doing that. Oh no. Balls. Oh no, what the hell is this room? Oh, okay, I don't think I ever realized that the non-spiked ones aren't mean.
Yeah, well, unless you whack actually them. Aggressive unless you whack them.
Yeah, I didn't know that. Oh, you can even touch them, what? Okay. Now die. Oh! Oh, another locked chest. Okay.
Nice.
No key, though. An ear plate and a wooden bow. Why? Didn't ask for this.
Well, now you have a bow.
Yeah, and you don't even have to worry about ammo in this game.
Nice. Now you can start the new game.
I wish. Water everywhere.
Well, you've only been playing the game for a few days.
Yeah, that's true. Ruins of the Abyss. I found money. Great.
Nice.
Oh, and healing potion and a precious urn. Unfortunately, somebody filled up my inventory with shit.
Wonder who that could be.
Fine, I guess I will come back. No. Well, no, because it wouldn't know that it's a co-op world when I create it.
What are you talking about?
I'm finding so much copper, and I'm struggling to find it in my solo world. I guess it's just the luck of RNG.
Mm-hmm.
home.
Indeed. Or the start of one, at least. That's a bit of water with, like, a fishing spot, I think that is.
Yeah, the bubblies or whatever. I've caught one fish in my whole time in this game.
Nice.
Crunch, 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 crunch. Oh my god, he healed! I saw it happen with my own two eyes.
Interesting.
When they flash green, I guess that means they've healed.
Good to know.
I don't know why he healed or if he just does it willy-nilly, but... sword. What? That's a chasm. Not going there.
Okay. Let's see about transporting the stuff into the house.
Oh my god, you dummy. Oh my god, I found a piece of iron ore. Fancy.
Nice.
Not... natural, just from a crate drop, but whatever. Some decorative plant pots. And gold. What the hell is going on down here? It's just the dirt area.
You found any keys for those chests yet?
No. Somehow, I have not. Usually I'm able to find the keys, the copper ones at least. I don't even know how to get them. I think they just...
I think they drop from slimes? I don't know.
Yeah, I mean, I think they're just dropped from enemies that are within the same biome as the copper chest.
Hmm.
And now I'm out of torches. No, stop healing, you prick. Sizable amount of water. I don't have a boat. Which, I've never had a boat, but I saw it in the trailer.
Okay.
What the hell? And then I just get an item from mining. Ring of stone. It does increase to mining damage.
Okay.
Simple ring carved out of stone. Fine. Okay, my pickaxe is almost cashed out. I gotta leave. Terraria.
I mean, yeah, the game seems quite a bit like a Terraria.
I'm sure it was one of their leading inspirations.
Hmm.
except unfortunately I don't get to have 27,000 different types of slimes, which I kind of like that about Terraria.
Yeah. Well, I mean, Terraria just has a lot of things in general.
Yeah, literally thousands of things. 20 billion things. And then you can mod it and make more things.
Yeah. Would like to go back to a Terraria playthrough at some point. Or at least go back to doing a playthrough.
Yeah. I haven't played Terraria, I think, since we played Terraria.
Probably.
I don't have a lot of mushroom. That's probably not great.
How many do you have?
8.
I have 32. I'll go put some in the cooking pot. Okay.
Yeah, you can. I don't know if I know there's a quick stack button, but Q is the hotkey when you're in the chest.
Okay.
In case you wish to min-max IRL and save yourself half a second. Oh, fuck it. I'll try to fish. See what happens. Fascinating.
Indeed.
Well, fucking what now? Do I
the
need to, like...
at work.
+38 fishing. I'm not even sure what that means. I caught one. Oh shit.
Oh, you actually caught one.
Okay. I caught a rusty spoon.
Nice.
What? An old corroded eating utensil. Almost every culture has invented it. It's probably a reference to some anime I've never seen. One Piece, probably. Green kelp. Where the damn fish? I need food. Copper ore. Oh, that's not too bad. fair amount of copper now. Mushroom. Okay. Really? Only four root seed? I don't know how I feel about that. Where did they get the idea of holding shift to place a torch?
I wonder.
Still lacking 10. Wait, what? Piss balls. I need a dresser, and I need a dresser really bad. Ow!